things. No, no, I'm thinking back. I'm speechless. I've been doing the things I thought I never would be able to do or could do ever. And that makes me happy.